All right, everyone, it's time now to check your fantasy football waiver wire and see who can help you win this week. We've got three names for you to look for, starting with Browns quarterback Baker Mayfield. Now, he's looked like a completely different player since head coach Hugh Jackson was fired. In the last three games, Mayfield has had the second highest passer rating in the NFL. He also has multiple touchdowns in five straight games, while completing nearly 70% of his passes during that stretch. Coming up next, to Eagles running back Josh Adams. Philly has made Adams their feature back, and last week he got 22 carries for 84 yards and a touchdown. If he's still available in your league, you're going to want to grab him. And finally, Bucks wideout Adam Humphries. He's been one of the most consistent receivers in the league over the last five games, going over 50 yards in each and racking up four touchdowns. We've got more quarterbacks, running backs, and receivers for you to look for on the waiver wire in our CBS Local Sports article. I'm Ken Molestina for CBS Local Sports.